Okay, look. I'm really, 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 really sorry. I just assumed...
All right, all right. Let's keep it moving. I'm starting to lose my buzz over here. All right? What's this one here?
You're gonna love this puppy.
Yeah?
That's a satellite dish, Howard.
Why would I want a satellite?
Okay, that's not a satellite. It's a satellite dish. Oh, yeah. And it's terrific because you got so many more channels. There's a lot more viewing options.
You don't think I get enough channels?
Well, your TV right now is a radio, so...
Wait. How much is this gift gonna cost me a month?
Apparently it's not gonna cost you. We're paying for the services, so nothing actually.
Oh, wait. Just because I drive a combine for a living doesn't mean I need me a fancy pants lawyer's son paying my bills for me.
Okay, you win. It's fine if you want to pay for the stuff you pay for. Whatever you want.
The installation guy comes on Tuesday. He's gonna install it for you.
Can't. We install things ourselves in this house.
Dad. I think you're going to want a professional to handle this technology.
If you think I'm going to allow a sex predator in a uniform to wander around my house and touch my underwear, you got another think. No. I see you topside in five.